Hey, let's call this episode 2029 and a half. The other day I had a video about fixing the 2029 rule for two-digit year. If you, we found the setting in the control panel that sets the dividing line if you enter a two-digit year, and I was surprised it was set to 2049. I didn't remember changing that. I checked all my computers, and they're all set to 2049, but I never tested it. And it turns out that that 2049 is not being respected by Excel. If I enter 1130, I'm getting 1930. So after a little more testing, we figured out that Excel is not respecting the setting if you leave it at 2049. You actually have to go back into Control Panel, watch the other video to get there, and then change it to anything. 2050, even if you can change it to 2050 and then back to 2049, and then it starts to work again. But if you just leave it at 2049, they're going to keep the 2029 rule. Well, hey, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.